Nya patise murishani. Tik ta batachuba chinagin. Chuba no echi do shapakise. Brata dongo da ubia. Dopa maski. Think about that, chi. Me chuba. Nia grancha mulira. Ma dragona ke foundo. Cusco numa.
Thank you. we breathe.
Thank you.
Banco, it chuba pasa de naga murishani. Wanka, chuba conchita tu muchachi.
You could save me the trouble and tell me where Kamari Vosa is right now.
Vosa! Kamari Vosa! Mukoloka! Bona naikachu! Nubata!
There's one more thing, Kadula. Jabba sends his regards. I found a computer in Gadula's vault, but the data's encrypted. My decryption gear was destroyed with my ship. I'll need you to decode it for me.
You got it, sweetheart. And Django, I'm sorry to hear about your partner. I guess you can't trust anyone after all.
I should have known better.
Oh, Django, I was hoping you could get together.
Like I said before, not in this lifetime.
I had no choice, Django. You were gonna leave me to die.
Maybe. I guess you'll never know.
I'll make it up to you. Please, let me out.
You're lucky I don't kill you right now.
Why don't you?
I gave you a chance, Sam. You blew it. You can stay in there for a while and think about it. I've got a bounty to hunt.
Django, come back! Django!
Did you find Vosa's system? Roz, do you copy?
Sorry, Django. Your Toydarian friend is unavailable.
Where is she?
Don't worry, pal, she's not dead. Not yet. She's a tough old bird. Took a while to get her to hand over that data.
You just signed your death warrant.
Don't be a sore loser. It's just business, old buddy.
I have underestimated this bounty hunter, Django Fett, and the one who shadows him. It is time that the hunters become the hunted. Kill them. Kill them now. Bring me their bodies.
I look terrible.
told you I had a bad feeling.
I'll get you out of here.
There's no time. Montross, set thermal charges. You have to get out of here fast. Vosa is on a moon of Bogdan. You might still make it. Take this. I made this before he arrived. It will guide you.
I'm sorry, Roth.
I knew the risks. Get Vosa. Collect your reward. Just find something to live for besides the money. You deserve more. Now, go. Get out of here while you still can. See you on the other side. Django!
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like a dead end, Montross.
Been waiting for you, Django. Thought you might not make it.
Don't write me off until you watch me die, face to face.
You've come to the right place for a burial.
You first.
The hunt's nearly over. I can smell it. Voss is here, waiting for one of us to put her out of her misery. It'll almost be a shame to kill her. Imagine, Django, the power to send thousands of mindless assassins willingly to their deaths, to plunge the galaxy into anarchy.
Not much money in anarchy.
The money means nothing. The thrill of the hunt drives me. The moment my prey begs for mercy, the moment I take his life. You know this better than anyone. We're the same, you and I.
Now you're just being mean.
You're going to shoot me in cold blood? It's not very sporting. Not your style. Not the Mandalorian way.
You gave up our ways, remember?
For you, I'll make an exception. Just like old times, Fett. You and me, man to man, face to face. Only now we do this to the death. May the best man win.
I am the best. Always was.
We'll see about that.
Yeah.
Ah, the blast helmet of a Mandalore warrior. Something I've not seen since I was a Jedi. I must have cut down 20 of your kind myself. Congratulations, Bounty Hunter. You found me. Now tell me, who hired you? Oh, a strong silent type. I like that. More of a challenge. I once tried to resist, but the Bandagora have ways of weakening your mind and breaking your will. Soon, you will be my slave, Bounty Hunter. Huh? Touched a nerve. Perhaps this won't last as long as I thought. Care to join us?
She's all yours, Django. We're even now.
Save your strength. Stay here.
Back in a minute.
Come on, Bounty Hunter. Hunt me! You're getting closer.
Which will it be, Bounty Hunter? Dead or alive? He is here.
Congratulations, Bounty Hunter.
Tyrannus.
I'm impressed. No ordinary man can defeat one trained in the Jedi arts, especially one trained by me. Komari Vosa was once an excellent pupil, if a bit unstable.
You knew Vosa was here.
I thought she might one day prove a valuable ally. Instead, she became a liability.
If you could have easily killed her before, why put a price on her head?
To find you. This contest brought you to me.
I'll collect the reward now.
Of course, of course. 5 million, was it? Or much more, if you'll come with me to Kamino to be cloned.
You want to clone me?
Imagine, an army of clones, the training of which you will oversee. They will be modified to grow at twice the rate of ordinary men, and will be programmed for absolute loyalty. They will be magnificent, perfect warriors, like you.
What makes you think I'd be interested?
A chance at immortality, to pass on your ways to an army crafted in your image. A great deal of money. How could a man such as you not be interested?
I'll accept your offer, Tyrannus. On one condition.
And that is?
I want the first clone for myself. Unmodified.
Might I inquire as to why?
You might.
Very well. Consider it done. We have a deal then, Jango Fett.
Deal.
Guess you got her, huh?
You could say that.
So, we're going to split the bounty 50-50, right?
Don't push your luck, Zim.